Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have 1 over a plus 1 over b is equal to 1 over 10. We want to find the integer solutions for this equation. Now, to have a common denominator, let's multiply this by b and this one by a. So we will have b plus a all divided by b times a or a times b, and this is equal to 1 over 10. Cross multiplying, we will have a times b is equal to 10 times b plus a, or distributing, we can write a times b is equal to 10 times b plus 10 times a. Now we will have everything left hand side, ab minus 10b minus 10a is equal to 0 now. Here comes the trick for such equations, my friends. Grouping these two, we will have b times a minus 10. And here we can only group minus 10. Let's do that. We can write minus 10 times. We can write minus 10 times a, and we need some, let's write in blue, we need some a minus 10 here. Let's write first. So we will add, my friends, we will add some plus 100 to both sides of our equation. So we now have this is equal to 100. Let me check again. We have negative 10a like this, and we have negative times negative plus 100, that's here. Adding 100 left hand side, we added that to right hand side, so nothing changed. Now we have a common factor left hand side, which is a minus 10, and if we factor a minus 10 out, we will have a b and minus 10, b minus 10, this is equal to 100, and this is the point we stop and try to think about the divisors of this 100. These divisors are 1 times 100, 2 times 50, 4 times 25, or 5 times 20, I guess. These are also 10 times 10. We have this positive divisors of 100, and actually they are more. Let me just solve this once. We have a is 11 and b is 110. We have a is 12 and b is 60. A is 14, b is 35. A becomes 15, b becomes 30, and a becomes 20, b becomes 20. These are the solutions, positive solutions we reached. Actually, the symmetries are also true. Let me write a may be 30, b may be 15, a may be 35, b may be 14, a may be 60, b may be 12, and a may be equal to 110, and b may be equal to 11. These 9 solutions are our positive integer solutions. Also, we can find, let me leave that for you, we can find the negative integer solutions, thinking about negative 1 times negative 100, negative 2 times negative 50. You can find another solutions using the same logic here. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.